watching the receiving end. It never crossed your mind.
Someday.
Never crossed my mind, though. Not at all.
Never crossed my mind. Madam Secretary, congratulations again.
Thanks, Alexi.
Coming up, could a strong showing in Tuesday's Indiana primary be enough for Ted Cruz to beat back Donald Trump, or will the Hoosier State beat Cruz's
if we win in Indiana, it's up.
State of the Union is brought to you by the Peter G. Peterson Foundation. Ask the candidates for CNNMoney.com/AmericasDebt to see how candidates, their advisors, and experts discuss the debt and their plans.
This is not just disappearing jobs. It's what the national debt could do. An $18 trillion in growing is threatening to harm our economy.